Grace Ministries here. Y'all, I accidentally bought these. No joke. Not like this, though. I went into my local, used to be 99 cent store, but now it's $1.25, which, praise the Lord, is still an amazing price saver. But they had these in a microwave package, like a little plastic bag. And so I grabbed them because they was $1.25. I wanted and needed some refried beans. I got those home. Oh, Lord have mercy. They were absolutely delicious. Now, guess what I happened to do? Happened to be in Kroger's, one of my other favorite places. Look what I found. I did not find the ones that are in the little microwavable plastic bag that's like 90 seconds. But I did find these cans of them. So I'm still happy. Y'all, these taste like homemade. Now, I want to tell you today, let your body rest, let your soul rest, your mind rest. God got some great things coming for you, so get ready.